Good morning class. Today we are going to continue our chapter, that is legislation. It is your third chapter of political science, beta. And in our previous video we already studied about the central legislature, yeah, you can say the parliament. Okay, in this previous video we already studied about the parliament. That parliament makes the rules and regulation, for the whole country. As we know that in India, two types of legislature. How many types of legislature are there, beta? Two types of legislature in India. Two types of legislature is in India. Which one, beta? First one is parliament. That is parliament. About the parliament, we already studied in our previous video that in the parliament, also two houses, Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha. Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha. We already studied about the Rajya Sabha and the Lok Sabha. Okay, these are the two houses, these are the two chambers of the parliament. Two chambers means, beta, as we already studied in our previous video, that bicameral legislature is there in India. Bicameral legislature. Bicameral legislature, what do you understand by the bicameral legislature? In the bicameral legislature is two houses, two chambers are there. How many chambers, beta? Two chambers are there. Like in the central legislature, two houses are there. First one is Rajya Sabha and second one is Lok Sabha. Clear to everyone? Okay? And it is also in state also. First one is the parliament and second one, that is the state legislative. State Legislative Assembly. State Legislative Assembly. The Parliament makes the rules and regulations for the complete country, and the State Legislative Assembly makes the rules and regulations for the state. Clear? It makes the rules and regulations for the state. Got it? Next one is, beta, as you know that in the parliament in India, which type of legislature is there, beta? Bicameral. What do you understand by the bicameral? A bicameral legislature has legislators in two separate assemblies, chambers or houses. Bicameralism is distinguished from unicameralism. As of 2015, about 40% countries. How many, beta? According to 2015, 40% of total world national legislature are bicameral and about 60% of legislature is unicameral. Unicameral, beta, how many percent of bicameral legislature in the world? 40% and the rest is 60% of the world are having unicameral. Unicameral, what do you understand by the unicameral, beta? Unicameral means, beta, one house, yeah, one chamber, okay? But in India, bicameral legislature is there. It means in the bicameral legislature, two houses are there. Like we already studied in previous video about the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. Today, we will study about the state legislature assembly. It is also the bicameral legislative assembly, okay? And in this, two houses are there. Two chambers are there. Which one, beta? First one is state legislature assembly. assembly and state legislature council. Clear to everyone about the state legislature assembly and state legislature council? Clear to everyone? Here you already studied in previous video that Rajya Sabha is upper house and the Lok Sabha is lower house. You studied in previous video na beta that Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha is lower house and Rajya Sabha is upper house. But in power opposite system is there. Rajya Sabha is upper house but having few powers. Okay? Yeah, you can say less powerful than the Lok Sabha. And the Lok Sabha is lower house but using many powers. But having many powers, Lok Sabha is kya hai beta? Lok Sabha is powerful compared than the Rajya Sabha. Clear? Like the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. Two houses, two chambers are there in the state legislature assembly. First one is state legislature assembly. ये बेटा क्या है? आपका lower house. Lower house of the state legislature assembly and it is the upper house. It is the upper house legislature assembly. Clear to everyone about the legislature and bicameral legislature? The founding father of the United States favored a bicameral legislature. A state legislature that has two houses. Okay, that is state legislature assembly and state legislature council. Council is known as the Vidhan Parishad. It is also known as the Vidhan Parishad. Vidhan Parishad and State Legislature Assembly known as the Vidhan Sabha. Clear to everyone about the state legislature council and the state legislature assembly? Go to Twitter and write down quickly. State Legislature Assembly. In the State Legislature Assembly, here two houses provision is there, two chamber provision is there. State Legislature Assembly and the second one is State Legislature Council. Known as the Vidhan Sabha. It is your Vidhan Parishad. Have you heard in Haryana about the Vidhan Parishad, beta? Have you heard about the Vidhan Parishad in the Haryana? In Haryana, Vidhan Parishad is not there. Haryana mein beta Vidhan Parishad nahi hai. It is not compulsory that both the houses should be there in the state legislature council. It is depend on the state legislature, matlab state legislature assembly okay, it is depend on the state legislature assembly, and second one, public, yeah, you can say population. If the population is large in a state, then we can distribute the power in two councils, two houses or two chambers. As we know that in the parliamentary system, two houses are there, Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha. Why we distribute the powers in the two houses, beta? Any type of idea to anyone? We divide the work in two houses because a single house can't control the whole country. And second thing is, if we will give all the powers to a house, then the house will be dominant. Here you can see. Okay, if we will give all the powers to a particular house, then the particular house will be the dominant house. Okay, there will be a chance, there will be more chance of one house dictatorship. Clear to everyone? One, wait beta, if all the powers are enjoyed by a, like in the previous years, all the powers were in the hand of the king, then king were dominated, king was dominated person, the king impose all the rules and regulation on the people. Kings do the work as a dictator. Okay, and as well as at present, if we will give all the powers to a single house, to a particular house, then there will be a more chance to dictator to dominant house of a single house. Clear to everyone? So in the people, in the state, if the population is large, and the state legislature are agree, state legislature is agreed to divide their power, then then we can establish two houses in the state legislature. First one is state legislature assembly, second one is state legislature council. Like the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha, Vidhan Sabha is the lower house. And the Vidhan Parishad is upper house. Like Rajya Sabha is upper house and the Lok Sabha is lower house. But in actual, we already studied in our previous video that Lok Sabha is a lower house, but it is powerful compared than the Rajya Sabha. Clear to everyone? Because this house members are elected by the direct election of the public. And in the democracy, what is the value of the democracy if direct election is not there? That's why we give the importance to the Lok Sabha members. Okay, and all the powers are in the hand of the Lok Sabha. Clear to everyone? And next one is the Vidhan Parishad. Like the Vidhan Parishad also the upper house, and Rajya Sabha was also the upper house. Okay, so in previous video, you see that Rajya Sabha is your upper house but enjoying few powers. Okay, it is less powerful than the Rajya Sabha. It is less powerful than the lower house. Here, the same system is here. Okay, you have to learn these factors. Okay, and next one, in India, how many states bicameral legislature assembly is there? In India, six states are there in which state लेजिस्लेचर असेंबली स्टेट या बायकैमरल स्टेट असेंबली आर दी विच सिक्स बेटा फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आंध्र प्रदेश विच सिक्स बेटा हियर कैन सी आंध्र प्रदेश सेकेंड वन इज महाराष्ट्र थर्ड वन बेटा बिहार थर्ड वन इज बिहार फोर्थ वन इज कर्नाटका फिफ्थ वन इज तेलंगाना सिक्स्थ वन इज बेटा उत्तर प्रदेश दीज सिक्स स्टेट्स आर हियर यू कैन सी इन दीज सिक्स स्टेट्स बायकैमरल स्टेट लेजिस्लेचर असेंबली इज देयर Clear to everyone about the legislature, state legislature council and the state legislature assembly. Okay, next one is here, beta. We already studied. I want to tell you one more thing about the Haryana. I want to give some information to you about the Haryana. In the Haryana, beta. You have to do an activity. Which type of activity, beta? As we know that in Haryana, how many districts are there? How many districts are there in your Haryana? 22 districts are in Haryana. Okay, beta. And 21 here beta I want to tell you the more important information I want to give you the more information related to the Haryana as your state is Haryana na so you have to know about this important factor about the Haryana how many districts are there in your Haryana 22 districts are there How many beta? 22 districts are there in Haryana. Next one is you heard about the MLA and the MP. What is the full form of MLA and the MP? MLA, member of legislature assembly. बेटा जब एमएलए का इलेक्शन होता है इट मीन्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस एमएलए इलेक्शन योर स्टेट लेजिस्लेचर असेंबली विल बी फॉर्म्ड क्लियर एमएलए मेंबर ऑफ लेजिस्लेचर असेंबली क्लियर टू एवरीवन नेक्स्ट वन इज एमपी मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट In the Haryana State Legislature Assembly, how many seats are there? In the Haryana State Legislature Assembly, 90. How many, beta? 90. And in your Haryana, how many subdivisions? Subdivisions are there in your Haryana? 142. How many, beta? 142. And same the blocks. How many blocks are there in your Haryana? 142. Okay, beta. And panchayat samiti, 126 पंचायत समिति बेटा 126। पंचायत समिति आ रही है ओके एंड यू हैव टू नो अबाउट द पंचायत एंड द विलेज इन हरियाणा टोटल विलेज आर देयर 7,652 एंड पंचायत 6,197। द कंसेप्ट इज क्लियर टिल हेयर कंसेप्ट इज क्लियर टू एवरी वन ओके योर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज कैन आई रब दिस बेटा here we will discuss about a question that is very important why here in front of you one question is that why the bicameral legislature assembly adopted by the India having any type of reason beta first one thing I want to tell you the population of India population of India as we know that India comes on second position according to the population and a unitary legislature system can't handle the whole country clear beta we already studied bicameral legislature in the complete world 40% countries adopt the bicameral legislature and how many 60% here as we know that the India comes on second place according to the population wise okay beta and India is the biggest country if one chamber if one house can't handle the control country and a single house can't represent the whole country as we know that in approximate 130 million people are here in your India beta 130 crore people is in India na to kya hai आपका जो पॉपुलेशन ऑफ इंडिया है कि पॉपुलेशन इंडिया की जो इतनी ज्यादा पॉपुलेशन है उसके ऊपर एक जो आपका क्या है ओनली वन लेजिस्लेचर कांट डू द वर्क कांट मेक द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन क्लियर अब ये क्या है अब यहाँ पे पॉपुलेशन इतनी ज्यादा है एक आपका हाउस एक चैम्बर नहीं बना सकता रूल्स रेगुलेशन That's why the India adopt the bicameral legislature. And second reason is, as I told you, that if there will be a one house, then there is more chance to become that house dominant. डोमिनेंट हाउस। ओके वाई बेटा, क्योंकि अगर वो क्या होगा, क्योंकि अगर एक ही हाउस होगा और वही सारे रूल्स रेगुलेशन बनाएगा तो वो हाउस ही क्या होगा, अपने अकॉर्डिंग रूल रेगुलेशन बनाएगा और ऑल द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन विच मेड बाय दैट हाउस, ऑल दीज रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन इम्पोज ऑन द पीपल। ओके दैट्स व्हाई द इंडियन गवर्नमेंट अडॉप्ट द बाइकैमरल लेजिस्लेचर। क्लियर? इन द सेंटर लेवल राज्यसभा एंड लोकसभा, एंड इन द स्टेट विधान परिषद, विधान सभा प्लस विधान परिषद। हे बेटा, आई एम टेलिंग यू, आई एम गिविंग यू सेकेंड क्वेश्चन एंड यू हैव टू राइट टू क्वेश्चन एंड वन आंसर। दैट इज व्हाई द लोकसभा is more important, more powerful than Rajya Sabha. Next question is why the विधान सभा इज मोर पावरफुल देन विधान परिषद। व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द बोथ हाउसेस बेटा? You know what is the difference between the both questions? Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha makes the rules for the whole country, and the Vidhan Sabha and the Vidhan Parishad makes the rules and regulation for the state. Okay, and you have to give the answer according to this question, beta. Because Lok Sabha is elected by the public, direct method, with the direct method. In the Lok Sabha, the members of the Lok Sabha directly elected by the people, your population of the country, and Rajya Sabha, and the Rajya Sabha election has been done with PR method. We already studied about the PR method, proportional representation method. ठीक है, and all the powers related to the money bill and financial bill enjoyed by the Lok Sabha. Which type of bill beta? Financial bill. Here financial bill means, you know, which is related to the expenditure or income of the country. Okay, if financial bill is there, then firstly we have to introduce our financial bill in the Lok Sabha, same in the Vidhan Sabha and the Vidhan Parishad. If any type of financial bill had to introduce in the state assembly, then firstly we have to introduce in the Vidhan Sabha. Clear to everyone? It means it is very important power of the Vidhan Sabha and the Lok Sabha. That's why the lower house of the parliament is powerful than the upper house. Clear to everyone till here? If any problem to you in these topics, then you can ask me beta, then you can consult me. Okay, as in this video we already studied about the bicameral legislature at state level. Okay, and how many states are in India in which bicameral legislature is there. Okay, and why the bicameral legislature adopted in India. The last topic is why the Lok Sabha is more important than Rajya Sabha, and next one is why the Vidhan Sabha is more powerful than the Vidhan Parishad. If any doubt to anyone, in this topic, in this chapter, then you can ask me, beta. One main important topic is rest. We already sent a video to you. If any problem in law making procedure, then you can ask me, beta. Okay. Last topic is rest. But in before the 2 and 3 days, I already sent the video to you. If any problem in the law making in India, law procedure in India, then you can comment me. Okay. Thank you, beta.